from Senator Thomas's district, Jacqueline Harris. Jacqueline Harris is the board chairperson for the Cedarmore Corporation. She is executive director for Access 7 Services and offers support to children with special needs. Dr. Harris has been widely recognized for her work and is active in the NAACP and various community organizations. Congratulations.